And new tonight, an H1N1 warning. You hardly hear of people dying from that virus anymore, but tonight Sacramento health leaders say another wave could be headed our way. KCRA3's Damani Lewis is live with more on that. Damani.
Well, Galston, doctors say we are far from being out of the woods of the H1N1 virus. As a matter of fact, there's going to be a clinic here at the Pinnell Community Center on Thursday. And health experts say just because you don't hear about it doesn't mean H1N1 is gone.
It was only 3 months ago the frenzy and long lines for an H1N1 vaccine was everywhere.
We need it now.
Now, some think the H1N1 virus is a pandemic that's hardly mentioned.
I don't hear about it much anymore. It sort of dropped off the radar.
My biggest fear is that we will become complacent and think that we have beat this.
Sacramento County Health Director Dr. Glenna Trochet says pandemics happen in three phases, and the third phase for H1N1 is happening right now.
We still have the month of March to go. We have seen peaks of influenza in March.
So far, Sacramento County has vaccinated more than 42,000 people at mass clinics such as this one, and smaller clinics are still scheduled. Health officials are warning that just because it's not featured on your local news doesn't mean you should let your guard down.
I don't know, I've just been wheezy, sick. Mm-hmm. Coughing a lot.
Waiting outside this urgent care clinic, high school senior Morgan Garcia is obviously sick, but the Garcia family is not rushing to get the H1N1 vaccine.
I'm a nurse, and I've had flu shots years ago, and they don't seem to make a difference, so I don't take them.
Still, doctors recommend patients receive the vaccine to prevent another wave from the deadly virus from spreading.
We hope to prevent a third wave from occurring, and so far, so good.
And so far, county officials tell us 22 people have died here in Sacramento County from the H1N1 virus. Now, officials say this virus could possibly be around all summer long, which makes getting that vaccination even more important.